Hello everyone, today we'll start with the chapter The Fun They Had. This is a short story written by Isaac Asimov, deals with a boy and a girl whose name is Tommy and Margie in this chapter, who find out something about the school in the past time on 17th of May 2157. You people have to remember the date, that is 17th of May 2157. Tommy, whose age is 13 years, and Margie, whose age is 11 years. Okay, they find a real book which has been printed on paper at the house of Margie. The main theme of this short story is basically on that education. More specifically, the narrative deals with the future of education, how the future education system deals with and how it will be more computerized as compared to today, right? The idea of the school is a robot system which customizes a lesson for them and teaches them on the First, the writer says that at today we have the timetable, right? And according to the timetable, teacher used to come and teach us. But in those time, there will be a customized lesson. Whatever lesson we want to learn, we just had to set on the computer, and according to that, it will make us learn, right? The system has slot for submitting homework and calculates the grades instantly. See, here they don't have any such classrooms where students are together. They study from a telebooks, right? Where we have this textbook, they study from the telebooks, that is on screen. So they don't require books and exercise books. The examination system is also very different. They do homework in a different way. Margie has to write them on a punch code, which she learned when she was just 6 years old. So the system of education is technologically advanced and not based on printed books. Thus the story begins. One day Tommy find an old book from an attic, which was different from what Tommy and Margie considered as book, because it is written on paper and bound together. And that time, this kind of book doesn't exist. In this time, words are moving on the television screen, and this television screen contain over the millions of book, and that's the reason Tommy thinks that they are much better. And thus you can see that there Margie and Tommy feel that the television screen is much better than an old book which can be discarded when you are done reading. Thus the children, who hadn't seen a book ever, were a bit surprised to see a book like this. And thus it discusses about that a television screen can store a millions of books and they can reread them as many as they want. But that was not possible in a physical book. Once we are done with reading, we had to throw out that book, right? We cannot get some extra information from the printed book which we are having. And thus it discusses about these things. Then the Margie does not like, okay, here we says that the Margie does not like because of her mechanical teacher. So it shows that in those time there would be no physical teacher, there is mechanical teacher who teaches Margie and Tommy, and that's why Margie used to hate her mechanical teacher and she hates her school too, okay. In that time, the school was in their house only, and she was supposed to sit in that room alone to complete her homework or assignment. The part of Margie hated most was the slot where she had to put her homework and test paper. She thought that the old school must have been fun, because the students used to sit together in the classroom and they enjoyed, laughed and shouted in the schoolyard. And here Margie doesn't like geography, and the mechanical teacher keeps giving her test after test on geography, and that's why she hates her school like anything. And thus, because of her poor performance in geography, her mother was very much tensed, and thus the inspector had been called to check the performance of Margie in geography section. The country inspector found that the geography sector had been greased fast. Right, he slowed it for an average 10 years level, and he suggested that overall performance of Margie was quite satisfactory. It's just that the machine had a problem and it had gone, it was for the higher level students. Thus, the Margie performance was showing low. Here the bit description of the countryman. The countryman is a round man with a red face, takes the teacher apart. Basically, teacher is compared within computer, right? Computers part together, puts them together, and he used to repair it. so that he could see what's wrong with it. Margie had hoped that he would not know how to, because she don't want that her computer should get again
back to working and it should take a long time to repair. And thus from here we can conclude that there is no doubt that today's schools are more funny than the school discussed in the story. The school has nothing but a mechanical teacher with no emotion and sentiment. It does not have the ability to understand the psychology of the child. Moreover, it guides the pupil, students according to its adjusted mood. So back to the story, even though Margie doesn't mind the lesson themselves, but she really doesn't like the slot for homework and the test paper. So this slot was actually a gap in the mechanical teacher, where each student had to put his homework and test assignment for making. Right, Margie hated it most, and because she had to work hard to punch code for answering homework. I told a punch code which she had learned when she was 6 years old. Thus we can say that the today's school work for the overall development of the child. They are given training in leadership, sports, politics and science. They learn how to adapt themselves to the new surroundings and cope with the strangers. The students sit and learn together, forgetting their caste, color and creed. And these activities don't give vent to the feelings of depression, alienation and segregation, right? They don't feel like they are separated from others. But in the future school, if they sit alone, they used to sit alone in the school in their own house. And I don't think this is actually a fun for them, right? Sitting alone at home and studying. As you can see in today in this pandemic, we all the students are sitting at their home and studying. It is actually very boring for the students and teachers too. And as everything was computerized, so once you submit the work, the teacher would correct the answer and calculate the grades immediately. As you know very well, today we are supposed as a teacher, a physical teacher, right? So we used to check and it takes time. But in the future, everything will be fast. Everything, the correction would be also a faster because it is computerized, so everything will be fast, right? Here the country inspector is nice to her, as her mother calls the country inspector who comes to for the repairing of the mechanical teacher, who comes to her, and he acts very nice to the Margie and defends her performance by saying that the geography session was performing for the higher level and he was now set it to the level of the 10 years old and it will teach the Margie better. Okay, thus he says that the mechanical teacher's speed was controlled and adjusted according to the IQ level of the Margie, and now Margie's performance will be better and she could learn in a better way. And he also assured that the overall pattern of the Margie's progress was quite satisfactory. Thus you can say that even people used to blame the teachers for a single mistake, but here you can see even a computer can make a mistake, right? So Margie is disappointed that the inspector will not take away the teacher, because Margie was expecting that it will take time, as the Tommy's teacher was taken away for nearly a month because the history sector had blanked out completely. So the Tommy had nothing to do during this period. He only relaxed and enjoyed, and she was expecting the same, that this time also for this geography session then a country inspector will take away the computer, that means the teacher with them, and it will take almost a 1 month to repair, and till then she can have a relaxation and she would relax for a month, right? Because the Margie hates school, and she asked Tommy why anyone would write about their school. Actually, the old book which they had got was there was a description given about the school, right? That's why they were so shocked. Okay, why would someone would write about this school? Who likes to go to school? In the reply, Tommy says that book which he has found is not about that type of school. It's about the school centuries ago. They find out that the student then and had a man as a teacher who taught the girls and the boys, who gave them homework and asked them the question. They had a special building and all the students learned the same thing if they were of the same age. Thus, we can say that the several characteristics which has been mentioned in the chapter are: the children went to a big building, the man worked as a teacher and taught the boys and the girls. The teacher gave them homework and he also asked them questions. They all the children sit together and studied the same subject. In the old school, children studied and played together, and it was quite opposite to the school talk which we are talking about in this chapter. The school itself was a building where boys and girls come to study, and they studied in the same time. All the students used to come and study the same time, as we can see as we are going in the school, and whatever we are doing, it is described in this chapter as an old school, right? And Marky does not think that a man could have such a wide knowledge of different subjects like a computer. So she is comparing a physical teacher with a computer, and she says that a computer, a man cannot be so much intelligent as a computer. How can a man being a how can a man teach us, can be a man so much intelligent, right? So now Margie is more curious about the school of the past, the school which is given. She and Tommy are still reading from the book, and Margie and Tommy attend the school from Monday to Friday as their scheduled time. They had a particular time they used to attend the school according to the time. Margie's mother believes that they should attend the school at a particular time for a better learning, and the mechanical teacher was already lit up for her lesson. Right, the teacher asked her to enter her homework on arithmetic in the proper slot. Margie can now only think of this old school where everyone came together for study. While the teacher flashes fraction on the screen, Margie dreams of how the